You already know how to add, subtract, multiply, and divide functions. Well, you can do something with functions that you couldn't do with numbers, and that is called decomposition between functions. You can think about decomposition between functions as if you had a function being fed by another function, or if a function was eating another function. Imagine we are given a function f of x equals 3x plus 2. And then I ask you to calculate f of 5. How would you do it? You probably know that in order to calculate f of 5, what we have to do is just think a bit about how I read the function before. If f of x is equal 3x plus 2, in order to calculate f of 5, just note that the only thing that has changed is dx in between brackets that has been replaced by a 5. Therefore, in order to calculate f of 5, we need to do the following. 3 by, and now instead of an x we have a 5, plus 2. 3 by 5 is 15, plus 2 is equal to 17. But what about if we now replace the x, or the 5, by x squared? What about if we replace now the 5 by x squared? If we replace the 5 by x squared, what we get is f of x squared. Okay, just note that the difference now is rather than having a number in between brackets, what we have is another function. If you know how to do f of 5, doing f of x squared follows the same procedure. If for doing f of 5 we went to every x in f and we replace it by 5, now to do f of x squared, what we're going to do is we're going to replace every x by x squared. Therefore, f of x squared is going to be 3 by x squared plus 2. We don't write a dot for the multiplication, we can just simply write 3x squared plus 2. What we just did is the decomposition between two functions, as we took x squared, which is a function, and we put that inside f.